Give me one second.
Barely felt that. Fucking face me!
Shit!
Don't worry. We can handle the small fries. You go kill the shit out of that asshole. You got this!
Right. I got this. You're taking the elevator? Come on, face me! Knocking him down. Where the hell are you? Hey, where are you? Let's fucking do this.
Predictable as always. Bringing a gun to a helicopter fight. It will be the last poor decision you make. You have nothing to say in reply?
I'm done talking.
Big mistake.
You should have stayed in the ground, where I left you.
Fuck it. Smoke. Gotta get out of here. Send that chopper to hell.
That coward's hiding! Don't fuck in the water.
You are determined, but no match for me.
I won't take that lion down. That was nothing.
Come on, bastard.
That one had to hurt.
This time, I will make sure you stay dead.
This one's asking for it.
You will.
You ruined everything.
You guys should come up here. It's a hell of a view.
Mortal terror aside, today was a good day.
Yes, sir, it was. I'm really sorry, guys.
About what? You saved our ass.
It was also my idea to get the Nawali's help in the first place.
No one could have predicted that much crazy.
Bad hires happen. It's okay.
No. If anything happened to you guys, I...
Hey, we love you.
I love you guys, too.
That's because we're fucking awesome.
Hear, hear. You know, the Saints have only been around for like a minute, and we've already gained and defeated a nemesis. Not a bad start.
No. Not bad at all.
Post up now!
What's up, boss?
Well, don't be eating while you're on the phone, then.
This is so fucking cool!
Now, legit repo companies won't touch a job that's too risky or shady or weird. But we're not afraid to get our hands dirty. We don't need contracts or documentation. If a customer wants it back, we get it back. Cash up front, no questions asked. My friend Amanda just lost her bounty hunter license, and she's really good at finding things that don't want to be found. She's also a total badass, so be nice.
Amanda, where's your crew?
They're all out on repo jobs. Got so many orders coming in, we can't keep up.
Then why don't you send some my way? I'll take care of them.
Sure. If you don't mind getting your hands dirty, you can use that tow truck over there.
Now, where should I start?
I'll send you the addresses. Just, you know, give me a call whenever you grab the goods.